at your local radar. But first, the current local conditions. Hour forecast from the National Weather Service. Thank you.